A special feature this week on AVTV, supporting the Stylian Petrov Foundation. Stan and Riggers 11 against the Lions and Legends here in Sutton Coldfield. Glorious sunshine. We speak to some of the players, get Stan's thoughts on the foundation and the wonderful support he's had from the Villa fans on it as well. We'll be showing you some of the goals and just how special this is. It's so close to Stylian's heart, and it's a fantastic event, that's for certain. Lots else to look forward to this week on AVTV. We build up towards the big game against Chelsea at Villa Park Saturday evening. Steve Froggatt, former Villa winger, once again is with us for our pre-match show, analysing the opposition. We hear from Christian Benteke, two-goal hero from the game against Norwich last time out, and get the thoughts of Ryan Bertrand, on loan from Chelsea, can't play. He's got a watching brief. He gives us his thoughts on some of his Chelsea teammates. Our memory match is the last time Jose Mourinho brought a Chelsea team to Villa Park. The final game of his first spell in charge, Villa won by 2-0. You can see the action from that match. Gabby Abondehor and Zat Knight, the goal scorers. Manager Paul Lambert's press conference in full, and then Tony Morley joins me for every single kick from the game. Throw in the under-21s as well, taking on Leicester, looking for a third straight win at Burton Albion FC. We have live audio commentary, video highlights and reaction from Sid Cowans.